It swings nicely, latches just right, and doesn't, 3rd time's a charm. Yeah. No sag. There's no sag. 10 foot wide and no sag. Here's the brackets if you guys want to just skip forward and not watch the whole video. It's understandable. It's a long video. Those just get screwed in to the boards that come across here at the top. And over here, these ones, I'll let it open so you can see the hinge. These ones just come across and they have this hinge that's already attached, welded to it, top and the bottom. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy the video. Get the gate open. I've got all these different pieces that go together really easy. So you got your 10 foot that goes across here, your 62 that comes down here, and then depending on how you're gonna have the gate open. Now this one goes in here. And sometimes these are perfect. And sometimes, oh yeah, that one's good. How about this one right here? Let's go up 2. There, that'll work. Okay. Next one. Let's see if that works or not. These are the screws I'm using, stainless steel to begin with. Okay, put one in to start. One screw and it's already floating. Okay. There we go. Look at it, it's already moving. Three screws in it sitting there floating. I wouldn't have expected that. Okay, let's put this one on. Put some support underneath it. Gotta be all contorted. There we go. Now, where's my 6-footer? Out of screws again. All right. Put you in here so you can see it. Come on. I'll edit that part out. Edit that part too. Love this drill. Impact driver. Okay. Let's put that board up there though, whilst I'm gone. See that, just suck it right down. That's a peach. Kevin, have you subscribed yet? Come on. See, those aren't tight yet. Now you just pry on this one. There you go. Oh, close enough. There we go. Maybe if I cut it, it's going to be a sharp point. I might just... Come on. I might just do that. And put a staple there. I think that's what I'll do. All right. Look how tight that is. Pretty good. I'm happy with it.